There's a different way to make a grilled cheese sandwich that's so much better. Even if you don't love to cook, chances are there's at least one dish that you consider your go-to for dinner. It might not be gourmet and it might not be impressive, but it's comforting and you love it. When it comes to comfort cooking, nothing is easier to make than a grilled cheese sandwich. All you need are two pieces of bread, your choice of cheese, and some butter, and you're on your way to deliciousness in no time at all. Could it get any better? As luck would have it, yes. And when you see what happens when you add one simple ingredient to your grilled cheese, you'll never want to make it the same way again. The grilled cheese sandwich is a true classic. When you go out to a restaurant and see it on a menu, you can order it confidently, knowing exactly what you're going to get. That's part of its charm. But did you know that there's one tiny tweak that could make it even better? All you need is some mayonnaise. That's right, you heard that correctly, mayonnaise. It turns out that for years, some of the best chefs in the game have been using mayonnaise on their bread for grilled cheese sandwiches instead of butter. There are countless advantages to using mayonnaise instead of butter when it's time to make your favorite sandwich. Mayo has a much higher smoke point than butter, which means that you don't need to worry so much about it burning, and it's all the better to get that stunning golden brown look and crisp texture. Mayo also spreads more easily than butter. You never have to wait for mayonnaise to soften before you smear it across your bread. It spreads evenly too, making it such an easy task that even a kid could do it and be happy with the results. When you use butter, that isn't always the case. You have to spend so much time waiting for it to melt or else risk microwaving it and ruining its consistency. If you go ahead and spread that butter too quickly, you also risk tearing your bread. Sometimes when you just can't wait, you might decide to put the butter straight into the pan itself. That's fine in a pinch, but it really doesn't guarantee full coverage of your bread. Plus, that's a real waste of butter. So much of it doesn't actually end up on the bread. Meanwhile, good old mayonnaise is ready to step up to the challenge, making your cooking easier than ever and giving you an exceptional trick to have up your culinary sleeve. The oil and egg in the mayo will give your crust a savory taste like nothing else. If you're worried that using mayonnaise is going to change the taste, you're in for a shock. When you bite into a grilled cheese prepared with mayonnaise, you won't get a mouthful of mayonnaise, just a richer, creamier grilled cheese. In fact, many bakers and cooks have been using mayonnaise as a secret ingredient in their dishes for years, and you probably didn't have a clue. There are so many cakes, cookies, and other tasty treats that rely on mayo to make them savory, rich, and moist. Did your grilled cheese just get even better? Yes, yes it did. Now you know exactly what you need to do the next time a craving for grilled cheese strikes. Head to the grocery store and stock up on all the mayonnaise you can find. After all, you never know when a craving might hit. Just add this one ingredient and poof, you've made yourself an instant classic. It's crazy that this simple and delicious hack is not common knowledge, isn't it? Share this delicious secret with your friends below.